Greetings, Royal Subjects. The DGM will be making Voice of Arena 15 by the order of Checkers. Okay, I am so sorry about that. I'm sorry. I'm terribly sorry. Okay, this is the DGM. You know that already. What I'm doing is, I'm gonna be doing my 15 voiceover with the Checkers episode. So as you notice, I'm wearing a crown. So for example, if you don't know who Checkers is, here's an example. Picture this as Checkers. He's like a caterpillar, like experiment. So what you do is you place him on your head. He shapes onto your head like a crown, and by his power, he can immediately control anybody, and they obey your every command. Isn't that great? Well, so all I can say is enjoy this, but also in the form of royalty, please enjoy this video before you even start this. Pause the video if you have to. Go get some popcorn, snack, beverage, and enjoy. So long.
This Earth recipe for superheated noodles with sauce smells yummy! Kirby! Get away!
He got to. You seen Jimmy? I have his din din. Ah, there you are, Jimmy.
You're feeding this disease-ridden insect?
Well, what else am I supposed to do with him?
Exterminate it!
Quiet, he'll hear you. You'll hurt his little feelings.
Get rid of it now!
Or what? You'll make me? Hey, sorry, Hammerhead, but you're not the boss of me. You're not the boss of a guppy.
029 activated. Primary function, Kingmaker. Gives his wearer power of command over all living creatures.
Power of command, eh?
I wonder what your one true place is.
Lemon! Did you put lemonade in the shampoo bottle?
Yep. Cleansing and refreshing.
Look at my hair. You are...
You were saying I am...
You are my sovereign. How can I serve you, my queen?
Make way for his most royalist...
Oh yeah, all hail King Gantu, king of the doofus people.
Troublemaker!
What are you, wait!
That's right, puny earthworms, you shall obey me!
Excuse me.
Ah! Ugh.
Were you sent here by Queen Lilo?
No. Gantu's in charge now.
There's been a regime change? Oh dear. I've been trying to keep a record of my time here, but as the hours pass and one day runs into the next, I lose count! How long ago was Lilo overthrown?
I don't know. 2 hours ago, maybe?
Precious time.
Oh no, not you!
You better, Sasa!
Don't talk to him! He's a troublemaker! Our sentences will get extended!
Get off of me! Yeah, I want to get out of here. What do I have to do? You know, Gantu, the sharky one. We're overthrowing him. Good, you in?
Atsubama, you better!
that's a good look for him. You ready, Jimmy? Good, listen. You pull this off, you get special din-dins tonight.
You have failed, Abominations. I am still king. All your treachery has been... What's that? Vermin! There's vermin on me! That was a dirty trick, but I am still king. I still wear the crown!
You're not the boss of us anymore, dummy head!
It's worked, Jimmy. I can't wait to tell Hamsterville all about your bravery in defeating the evil King Gantu.
Rounding up your cousins for rebellion because they're not affected by checkers? Now that was a good idea, Stitch.
Zorchata.
Maybe you're the one we should be calling Your Majesty.
Want to be king, do you? For a while, you may be king! King of the laboratory! Scrub, Your Majesty! Scrub!
Well, at least he gave you a crown, right? Oh, there's a spot there, Your Highness. Okay. You probably want me to drop off the whole royal subjects and all that. Yeah. This crown I'm gonna have to take right off. Okay, look. If you haven't really noticed, the reason I'm using this crown is because if you look at Lilo carefully, she uses it for good, but she doesn't know how to use it correctly. So as you see, I can't use this crown correctly to exactly get you under my power. Hopefully I got you in the power for the popcorn and the beverages. And for Gantu, he kind of knows how it works, but he makes himself look just like a fool. He makes himself look like such a fool when he does it, so I look like a fool when I'm wearing a crown, especially when it's, Burger King crown. Thank you, Burger King. Taka. You don't know that. If, viewers who don't understand that, it means thank you in Stitch's language. Okay, so, I want to say mahalo to all my fans who like, watching my, voiceovers. I'm glad you enjoyed this one. Thanks for watching. Aloha. See ya. Yeah.